Good morning, everybody. Welcome to my Canine Clinic channel. Today I am going to explain to you the most friendly dogs that are available in India and throughout the world. There are nearly 10 breeds which are very friendly dogs. I want to explain about them each one by one. In the previous video, I have explained about the banned breeds in the world. Nearly there are 12 breeds which are banned. I have explained to you, most some of you have seen those breeds. They are very, very friendly. They are not at all friendly. Sometimes they will be friendly, but sometimes they become very aggressive and attacks the owners, even the outsiders also. They have killed several people also. That's why in several countries they are being banned, but of course in North India they are not banned. But I am going to tell 10 breeds. Please note down. These 10 breeds are very friendly. They never attacked people and they never cause any problem to the owners. The first one I am to tell you is Labrador Retriever. This Labrador Retriever is very friendly. It is mostly imported from Germany. And this breed has got one problem, is it becomes very obese because it takes more food. Wherever, when a number of times you offer the food, it takes food and there is every chance for the getting fatty. So you must take this dog every day for walking and very friendly, never attacks anybody. Unless it is a crossbred. Sometimes some crossbreeds of Labrador may be a bit aggressive. So you try to purchase a pure breed dog. Pure breed dogs never attack anybody and they will be very friendly. Next one is Golden Retriever. This Golden Retriever retriever looks almost similar to Golden Labrador Retriever, but this has slightly more hairy breed. And it will have more hairy and you have to daily brush the dog, daily groom the dog. And this has very friendly nature, it plays very well and shows very much affection towards the children and also adults, and you can adopt this dog very well. Third one is Border Collie. This Border Collie is a very bit rare in India, but there is one problem with this. There is one problem. You must remember that ivermectin injection, there is a ivermectin injection that should not be given to this dog, because these coolies are very sensitive to this injection. And this ivermectin injection is mostly given to the dogs to control the ectoparasites. Suppose if the doctor doesn't know about this injection, the dog may get this reaction and there will be a problem of dying with reaction with this injection. So kindly remember that whenever you consult that veterinarian, you tell that not to give the ivermectin injection. Next, fourth one is Beagle. This Beagle is a very good, friendly breed and is very short in size, just like Dachshund. And very ears are big, and this breed also very friendly, and it does never attack anybody, and you can maintain this dog very well. Next one is Irish Setter. Irish Setter has very long droopy ears, and this problem with this dog is you have to clean the ears regularly, and it is also very friendly dog. You can maintain it very well. Next one is Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. This is also like a spaniel breed. This spaniel breeds are also very long, droopy ears, and you have to clean the ears regularly. And a very friendly dog. Origin is from King Charles, means nothing but UK, Britain. It is from Britain, and you can maintain this dog without any problem. And the next one is Poodle. This Poodle has one problem, is glaucoma. Problem is it's a breed specific disease, and is also very friendly dog. And mostly you can maintain without any problem, and it is very friendly with children also. Next one is Boxer. This Boxer has one problem, as I told you, is this cancer is very much prone. But some 1 in 100 of these Boxers are a bit aggressive in nature, but most of them are very friendly. But the problem with this dog is it will have cancer prone disease, cancer prone breed. Please mind that. Next one is ninth one is Staffordshire Bull Terrier. These Staffordshire Bull Terriers are also very friendly dog, unlike other pit bulldog dogs, which are very aggressive. And final one is Boston Terrier. This Boston Terrier, you can also very friendly dog, you can maintain and friendly in nature. You can no problem with this breed. These all 10 breeds you can maintain. These are friendly breeds. You can maintain without any problem. And if you have any doubts, kindly write in the comment section. I will answer your questions. And if you leave your comments on whatever videos you want in the next videos, please suggest me so that I can release videos on that, so that they will be more useful. So kindly pass on this video to your friends and relatives who are having animals, and so that they will also get benefited. So if you like this video, kindly like it, share it, and subscribe, and press the bell icon so that you will get the further notification. And thank you for watching till the end. and goodbye. We'll meet again in the next video. Good day.